Hi guys, my name is Logan Andor-Frost, and welcome to Titanfall 2 Story Mode Run-Through. I'm not sure if this is going to have as much editing as all of my other videos, but I am going to try to kind of go through it at a good pace. If I die a lot, I'll do my best to cut that out of the video so there's always momentum and ground being covered, so probably we'll edit some of it. Just a little bit though, probably. Probably a lot. I have an issue with editing. I feel like I just do it by default, the whole thing. Anyway, not the point. The point is that this screen looks really similar to the first Titanfall. Not really a problem, just thought I'd mention it. Also, it is morning, so you know, it's not an excuse. If I fall short, then it's on me. It's on me. I'm the worst. Positive note, though, less sick than I've ever been, so yeah, it's slightly good. Still sick, but not as so. Okay, moving on. But also, yeah, we're gonna be kind of trying to book it through all of the, story mode stuff, so... Yeah, that may look real different, I don't know, we'll see. But regardless, first things first... yes, except that. No, what I was gonna go do is I was gonna turn down the sound effects, that's explosions. Because oftentimes explosions can drown out the actual dialogue, which is going to be maxed out. The music, albeit is probably beautiful, also has the annoying issue of destroying a YouTube channel, but also drowning out dialogue, so yes, turn that down as well. Subtitles... We'll turn it on, even though I'll always make sure you guys can hear audio because I increase in editing. Again, this is just supposed to be a crisp run-through of the game. We are going to tune brightness up just a tiny bit because, yes, I like to see shit. Yeah. New game. Let's jump in. Oh, shit. Okay.
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier... The pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive. Resourceful. And relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force, or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Just looking at shit? Okay. One's up, yep.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper?
Yes, but I want the sensitivity to be higher. Sorry? Sorry.
Right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar.
Okay.
To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Oh, yeah.
Much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, But in you, I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go. Up and over.
Awesome.
Pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature.
Oh, you can't grind on walls yet, damn it.
Beautiful, isn't it? It's inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. A world that's not metal and smoke. The freedom to live in peace and prosperity.
That has me. That has me hoped. He's just gonna tell us how to wall run. But that gives me massive hope for the different DLCs that they're gonna release for the game. Meaning certain maps can be crazy different because they're on different planets and whatnot. Also, in the future, I will not be talking over any dialogue, so you might just see me being like, just like waiting for my chance to talk, which might be the case. But yeah.
Now you're
You gotta activate sprinting and after you slide. Gotcha.
Jump. Follow the ghost.
Sweet.
We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you. We used
Sweet.
To run and hide from them, but now we chase them. Combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range.
Alright, so this was my favorite weapon. I wonder if you can pick loadouts. This is my favorite weapon in the beta, or one of them at least. But we do have our pistol, which I am excited for. But apparently in the game, like in this game, in the story mode, you can actually have two big weapons. It doesn't have to be like a sidearm or whatnot. So pretty hyped about that, but what, is the sidearm good? Like, is the sidearm really shitty or what? Well, I believe we gotta go over here and we'll see.
Load your weapon.
Oh!
Get more precision. Aim down the sights of your weapon.
Okay. We shoot? Well, that sounds loud. Again.
Good. Practice more if you want.
Everything's really loud. I turned down the bullet sounds, but they're not quiet. Okay, that is still way, way loud. Why? Like, the shooting sounds are, like, destructive. It's, like, loud as the thing on the planet. Anyways, this is my dream right here. This was not in the beta. I love hand cannons, so hell yeah. Why does every gun sound brutally loud? Yeah, I'm not sure if you guys are getting that stupid, like, ridiculous sound hit when I fire a weapon. Volume in multiplayer. Oh, that's stupid. Okay, so it's just in multiplayer that's affected. That's really stupid. Why not in the actual across the board? Why is it just multiplayer? That's really dumb. Okay, so you're gonna have crushingly loud guns then. All right. That's gonna suck to normalize in editing anyways. Yeah, it's probably gonna be my combo. This has extreme accuracy, I imagine. It hits hard, whereas this is not, but it allows me to move fast and shoot, so yeah. Cool, let's go. So fast, teleporting and shit.
All right, got a new gauntlet for you to run today. Part time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue.
Yeah.
Follow the ghost, or find your own path.
Wanna get some grenades? Even though I'm probably not gonna know how to use them, but yeah. Oh shit, is this a shotgun? Oh, we're using this. Oh, that's amazing. So these are all the guns he's found, so not necessarily all the guns in the game. Thank God. That was one of the problems with Titanfall, is that it wasn't really like, there wasn't too much there. At least that's what a lot of people said, and I agree.
Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until they're second nature.
Can that run faster with this gun? Move! I'm moving! Reload this. Shit! Oh, what the my time? Shit, my momentum just got killed. Okay, you can't hit the grass. Okay, shit, I didn't mention that. Fuck. That was super bad. I want to do that over again.
Nice, Rob. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve.
Gotcha.
Now, if you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning, though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
Okay, I want to try that one more time, this time with my one gun that I had beforehand, this. Ooh, and it has a special sight on it. I like it. Oh yeah, in the beta they didn't let you choose scopes, which was super annoying, because they gave you like the grossest scope ever. Anyways, moving on, let's go. Not sure what my attempt this is, but I'm trying, people. Long story short, I'm trying. Fuck, I thought I'd have enough speed to get to that one. Ah, shaved off a little bit of time. Not really. I think, right? Yeah, oh, maybe no. No, maybe, yeah, no, it's a new best. Yeah, I'm done. Fuck it. Okay, I'm ready to see the next thing. Hang on. Yeah.
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. Time you learn the other half of being a pilot, the Titan. Let's go call one in.
Now, aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space.
Huh. But he knows I have
my
potential.
That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan.
Anywhere?
Look up into the sky. There he is.
Oh, there he is. Okay.
All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential.
Oh, shit.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. You just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. Yeah. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. I'm trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're going to see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
That's
awesome.
Get your
ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
But alas, right now I'm simply a grunt. Let's work our way up the chain / take someone else's power. Oh, really? All right. Well, I did hear an article about this where it basically says... I don't know what that is. Let's find out. The graduate. Complete training. That's it. Okay, cool. Apparently it's rare. Probably because it's day one. No one's gotten anything. But apparently hard mode is the best way to play. But honestly, I'm just trying to play on... I just want to go through the story. That's my main thing. I'll practice my skill in multiplayer where it's really tested opposed to this. I hope that's smart. Again, but then, yeah, I just kind of want to experience the story. So I'm not really wanting to play on hard, but I'm not sure why it's saying recommended on hard. Not sure why, but yeah. Oh, you're very experienced with shooting. You like an impressive story and a tough challenge to go with it. regular. Please select, you have some shooting experience, you play games for an immersive story, and a light challenge. Yeah, light challenge. I play multiplayer for the challenge aspect, I guess, so I'm gonna, I just find it funny that it recommends hard. I know I heard, like, I seen some videos talking about that where it's like, the best way to play Titanfall is on hard, but nah, I don't want to do that. Just want to experience the story. Jesus. God. Respawn Entertainment presents... Titanfall 2. Ah, by the way, Matt's a fan of the first Titanfall, should have mentioned that. Ah. Me? Okay.
Mark 8, Lifeline. Red Hat. Activated. Occupant. Militia Rifleman Class 3, Jack Cooper. Stabilize. 250 milligrams of sense fentanyl administered. Caution. Temporary side effects. Nausea. Dizziness.
Oh, shit. That guy was just getting shot. Didn't give a single shit. And thank God for subtitles, because the old audio mixing stuff is not the best. Also, what is the guns that I have right now? I did not practice with these at all. Okay. Okay. Shit. Oh, we don't have as much slide because we're not quite a pilot yet, I think. Oh, not dead yet. I am the badassest grunt you- Oh fuck, I'm awful. But my main point is we were killing it there for a second. Until everything went tits up.
This is Captain Mastimosa. I got a fix on your location. On my way.
Did it explain why my character is slightly good at doing this? Oh shit.
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex prisoners.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper.
BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
I regret playing them in the last game. Didn't really know they were that much of a douches. Thank you, BT. Appreciate that.
Okay. Oh. You good? Probably not.
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link, Bravo Tango 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Okay, new user found. That's me. You really just get thrown immediately into the fray. I like it. Blood type A, birth date, probably tells you the year he's born or how old he is. Pilot combat system, sorry. Personal cloak. Okay. Grenade. 4, holy shit. Firearm. Cool. And then Titan. Vanguard class. Okay. Hey, BT. We're looking for a power source for him. So I guess we need to get the power source. Shit. Got it. Oh, this. Okay, so you just click the center button. Gotcha. Same power low. Understood. We gotta get him some power. Oh, also shotgun. Right? Is this not a shotgun? Yeah, I don't. Actually, I like the SMG. It's like an AK thing. Yeah. And what is this? A shotgun? Hell yeah. Shotgun. Wall jump. I know how to do this. He trained me. I guess he was training me to be his predecessor, but he kind of wasn't. We happened quick. Oh, what the fuck? I thought you died 4 shotgun shells ago. Damn it. Anything in here? Nothing. Gotcha. Guys, I'm not sure if there's going to be any more face cam in part 2. It just seems like I think about it, and I don't think it's needed in this series, since it's so high momentum, having me in the corner be like, isn't really valid. Boom! Boom! Ooh! We got a helmet now! Or another helmet, or a, oh, it's probably a helmet from a lost pilot, I guess that's what that is. Like a collectible or something? Double jump offline. Acquire the Titan battery. What's all this about? Oh shit. Start.
This is General Martyr of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation.
Not sure if that was smart, but we did it, boys. We did it. Alright, so we don't have double jump, so it's trying to teach me how to use the momentum of the game, which is awesome, because that's very important. It helps you, like, it thrusts you, like, 10 feet. Double jump is back online, right? It's doing something. It's calibrating me to the jump kit. Not quite back online yet. There we go. Now it's back online, I think. Nope. Still not. But apparently there's some baddies somewhere. Oh fuck. Shit. Why did that hurt so much? Bitch. God. Damn. Fuck you. Stop talking to me. What is this? Oh, it's a burst rifle. Hell no. Give me my shotgun. Then again, I wouldn't mind testing stuff just a tiny bit. I don't know. It's multi or story mode's probably the best place to do so. So I shouldn't be like holding back on that in that front. Double jump offline. Eat a bag of dicks. So we could probably just skip everything, but I don't want to do that. It's boring. Ah. Fairly weak. It wanted me to play on, like, hard. Fuck you. One shot and I'm almost half dead. Taking crazy pills? Ride? I tapped him. Alright, there's someone who's alive. Fuck you. You need backup, you need a bolt in the back. Alright, let's use this. See how this works. I'm not sure if it's gonna be good, but let me tell you, we have it. I'm not sure, man. What is this? They're really good guns. But I want to try out this one, so never mind. Wait. Ooh, there's a sniper. Yeah, sure, let's just go full on different. Whole new setup, whole new loadout. Although the snipers, or is it just me up here? Double jump still offline, because goddammit. There. Christ. What is this? An automatic. Nah, I kind of want to get used to that. Just the bursts. Oh, double jump status is back. Hell yeah. Okay, good. So now I can actually start playing like a pilot instead of like a grunt. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Shit. Boom! Oh, it's not dead. I thought that'd be enough. I thought that'd be so enough to kill it. Fucking what? Are you kidding me? Well, died midair as it dived at me. Yeah, this gun I am not feeling. Do I need an automatic? Double jump. Give me this. That's just the same fucking weapon, goddammit. Apparently someone's sniping me. There we go. Please tell me there's a gun that's... Shit! I'm stuck with its three bursts. Fuck me. Oh! We can hack those bastards? Hell yeah! Yes, this was an old mechanic that's brought back in this game. Also, ow. Okay, ow. Okay, no, it is not having that. It's not having me do that shit. The fuck back. Get the fuck back. Get the fuck back. We're just knocking the fuck out of these demon monsters. Oh, yes. But I definitely hate this combo of weapons. It's just not my playstyle in the slightest. But it's awesome that you can hack them. That's a super... Like, I'm happy that's back in the game. That was one of my favorite things. But I want a base weapon. There we go. Now we're good. Now we're cooking the fire. Here we go. I'm not a sniper. I don't mind it. Not good at it, though. And now we can reload midair like a pilot and all that other stuff. Oh, Christ. Oh, shit. Got this, and what's this? Yeah, I like this better than that. Wait, no. Oh shit. So you guys are no longer playing safe. There we go. Let's go. I mean, yeah, this one seems a little bit more accurate. Not as damage though, which I kind of prefer. This way I can get headshots and that damage can be made up that way. But these are the cores that I'm looking for. Oh, but they're uncharged. This one is not. Pick it up. God damn it. Awesome. I feel like I'm dizzy right now. I feel like I want to align my head this way. No fall damage. Ugh, my neck. Shit. Fuck you, dick. I do like this shotgun though. I can't wait till I get to use it in game. This is like Skeet. It's way easier. way easier. It looks like the maps are way bigger. In fact, there's probably collectibles all around.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
I missed so much there. Probably should have listened to their banter a little bit more instead of just being like, die!
Insufficient power.
On the side here? Oh, you need three. Holy shit. You can really collect.
Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
Got it. Jesus Christ, normal Titans take one or something? You have like three? Actually, not sure. You could take multiple batteries from Titans. You can only hold one, though. That's the thing I'm thinking of. Okay, well. Well, goddamn.
I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Got it. Thank you. Thank you, good robot, sir. Big B, whatever your name is. Run ghost path, sure. Even though that's not really good because you kind of want to get in the habit of making your own path. Yeah, I kind of hate that. The move around audio is different from the aiming down sights audio.
I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I mean, I'm not leaving you.
It is a common requirement for pilots to maneuver in situations without a linked Titan.
Like, all right, BT, I mean, you're real, never mind, I can't handle you right now. All right, guys, so that is going to wrap up part one. There'll be a playlist link in the description for more. I think, we haven't done this in a while, but I think this might be a playthrough where there's no face cam, just because I don't really see the overall point with it, like, especially in a game like this that is such high momentum, and you kind of want to see what's going on in the game, having me in the corner is going to obstruct your vision and be a little bit weird, so I think better off for the entire Let's Play is there going to be no face cam, even though I know a lot of you guys like that, I just think for this particular game, it doesn't really fit, so yeah. Anyways, guys, that brings us to the end of the video. For those of you guys who did like and or share this video, thank you so much, and I cannot wait to jump back into this, but I gotta cut the video, turn off the face cam, turn off these lights that are boiling me, also a side reason why I don't want to do the face cam. Anyway, it's not that I don't want to do it, it's just that it's, again, it's, I feel like this is not the game for it. But yeah, bye guys.